Ready?
I just see like a dash dancing like that right there, and there's just smoke coming out, and there's, you know, like the way dashing. Where's all this smoke coming from? What's going on? Why are they moving so? What? And it's like boxing, like all these combo videos. It was just so fascinating that you can do stuff like that. For Brawl, it's like, you know, one hit, you know, like come back. Unless you're mad at that.
Oh, me.
Aw.
Pretty sure Steve's
the only person
left.
Steve?
That's only one person left in this.
Oh, really? Like you?
No, okay. Steve's like, he texted me. He's like, oh, why you cheese?
Oh, no, Steve.
But, yes.
Wait, so is this going on YouTube? Okay. I don't think I'm subscribed to that. Oh my gosh, that was so close. Okay, down throw to knee. You can get it out this percent. Oh, best dash attack.
I'm so bad.
Actually, is this the same Peach? I played a Peach.
Yeah.
Good.
Oh no, that's your personal friend.
Yeah, I played Peach. He's like, I don't play anything. I said, can we go to Poke Floats? He's like, sure.
I'm like, are you serious?
And then we went to Poke Floats.
How did it end up?
That was hard. So I really outranged the beach and just gave me this challenge to just pretty fun. And then, like, things are floating around and the beach can just, you know, float right back.
Yeah.
So I was kind of trying to stay up. Face. It was like 50% land back.
That was like a dotted one. One afterwards, you know, the one that's like between the stars and the moon, that's like 13% right there. Oh, the moon.
You gotta learn to regrab. Regrab. I can regrab.
As Falcon?
I meant regrab.
Oh.
In the arena. Air
dodge
release or something. If you throw it, you can dodge it, you hit A, and you immediately catch it and re-throw it, and you fall, like you would in air dodge. Just like Links in Project M. They can't do it as well anymore. So, before, three stuff you can do.
These greens, Falcon is doing work right now. He started off with the stock, but this is pretty much gotten him ever since. So hard to talk and get back into the PhD.
I personally think Mark is the hardest character in this game.
Display as.
Yeah, display as. It's so hard. hard to, you know, aim for and stuff. Yeah, which be so precise. Falcon needs to work.
Like a mind level. And not like at the highest level, but also at a new level. Like, you can get by playing my move for 2 minutes and just by like. That's all you have to do.
I have to just stand there, Mark. Like, if you just stand there for the right time, you can't even touch it.
Or down tilt, like, kind of Yoshi story. Up below a platform. It's like, you can't get in with this little shish kebab. You just like. You would've got for down and then you would've had it, but he tried to do it. I like the way Chaz is playing his Falcon right now, though, because he's like, he knows like all the tech and stuff. He's not like being all flashy and running around like super fast. He's just playing safe and smart and like.
Oh,
he's swagging on him.
He rolled, he didn't check.